Hello everyone,
WarMac88 here. Now, time to start a new game. God damn it. Hold on guys. Stupid, what the fuck? Funimation.
Okay.
Feeling nostalgia, anyone? Now that's Dragon Ball Z, not Dragon Ball Z Kai. Rekka?
Gee!
Like, comment, subscribe, guys, hit the bell to find notification squad. Share my videos, dislike my videos, enjoy the walkthrough. Rekka?
Gee! Hey everyone, Goku here!
What the fuck is that? You saw that guys? Right, is it good? Okay. Okay, now it's a little bit left. Here we go. Because I feel nostalgia. Rekka?
Cheat.
Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah. Just to let you know, guys, I like Dragon Ball Super. You hear me what I say? Like, not love, like Super. But I understand. I know you guys understand that. Oh no, Dragon Ball Super is better than GT and the old school Dragon Ball Z. No, it's not. I mean, like, back in the day, Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT had better animation, music, better character development, fillers. But anyways, I'll still watch Dragon Ball Super anyways, even though it's coming back next year, so yeah. Even though my uncle barely got into Dragon Ball 2 years ago, he likes it, but not that much. He'd rather watch Naruto. So I'm like, eh, whatever. But he watches my other anime as well because he likes One Punch Man, Tokyo Ghoul, My Hero Academia, you name it. All right, I'll be quiet for him.
Goku, the victor of many great battles. Was out with his son, Gohan. To see his comrades
nice to
again.
Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
Just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are saved.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the aliens, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner.
All right.
Mysterious alien attack.
And that's the original narrator, not the new narrator. You're not gonna think it's... Well, technically, yeah. Doesn't bring excitement to the Dragon Ball episode.
Well,
right,
what an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why? Give me back my son right now!
And what if I don't feel right? Huh? What are a couple of puny runs like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
Just great.
Yep.
And I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Okay. Here we go.
Idiot.
Later, bitch. Damn, this is fucking...
What? How did you...
Look at that. I got your tail. Pick him up. Do it.
Your heart. Don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough. I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please, let me go. I promise you I'll leave this planet right now.
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother, I beg of you!
Goku, no!
Idiot. Ooh! You hear that right, guys?
I can't believe you fell for that trick.
Too bad. Now you're all mine.
That's gonna hurt.
What? No way! Curse that kid! Why? Let go! Pick him up! Blast him! Do it now!
Good. At last. He's all mine.
Before I continue, guys, I prefer the original Gohan voice, the one that you hear in the previous scene, instead of the new Gohan, because the new Gohan voice has too girly. That has to come out, guys. Because it doesn't bring, like, energetic or rage or excitement. It's just a girly voice. And I know, I understand. It's voiced by a girl, by a female, of course, but she didn't do a good job. She just did, whatever. So respect my opinion, guys. If you don't like it, well then that's too bad. Right, guy?
Come on, Goku!
Don't push it up.
God damn it. Gohan. Forgive your fire, Gohan. No, forgive the player. There you go.
This is it. I'll finish it.
See you guys next time. Goodbye.